to war!
The old world is a crucible of relentless war. It has ever been so. An era as long as the mountains are unyielding. Gather again. It presents a chance for the brave to bring about an age of reckoning. I come to the Dwarf High King as a herald of such times. And so I find myself at the King's right hand. Presence is timely, but dire news comes from the south. Greenskins flock to the banner of a cruel war boss. Now, my liege, Thorgrim Grudgebearer, leads a mighty throng from Karazakarak, smashing aside any foes that block our path. Grudgebearer desires to return the Karaz Angkor to its former glory. Then he must rid his lands of vile greenskins. Those gathering within the shadows of Everpeak are a good start.
Fellow Dewey, I see Orc Scope. They foul our mountains with their vile taint. The Damas Kron, our great book of grudges, is filled with such green skin atrocities. Bring hammer and axe. Show these irks and Grobe no mercy.
Your forces begin their attack, my lord. See for yourself. To join the fight yourself. The warriors will be bringing.
Take back every grudge!
Remember, as you fight, that help and advice is available at your request, my lord. You may rely on
it.
Show the ancestors that the spirit of the Dawi remains strong, that the age of reckoning has begun. skins, run for their mountain, my King Gladbear. The battlefield is secure. Your sacred peak is secure, King Ratchbearer. The mountains rumble to the sound of your armies marching, yet the threat to your kind has scarcely diminished. The lands around here remain infested with filthy greenskin scum. See for yourself. The scabby-eyed tribe of greenskins maintain their hostilities against you from their feeble camps upon the plains. Be sure to watch their movements carefully. The dwarfs of Barakvar look kindly upon your cause, sire. With sufficient persuasion, they would likely join your struggle against the greenskins. Spears continue to defile your most sacred monuments. They must be expelled from these mountains with all haste. No dwarf king should tolerate such a presence so close to Everpeak. Vengeance must be the answer. The Bloody Spears cannot be allowed to regroup after their defeat. Press forward and maintain the offensive.
Onward! March!
Good. The enemy will no doubt have picked up your movements. They will be frantically barricading their hovels in preparation for your arrival. More of your proud kin stand ready to take up arms against the invaders, my lord. Recruit them, and they will be ready to fight in the battle.
Ready! To war! The runes are cast! Karazhan Kor.
The recruits will make first-rate warriors, I'm sure. For now, let's also look at improving your infrastructure at home. A solid base of operations will repay itself on the battlefields ahead. Upgraded training facilities will allow you to... Excellent. Stout hands will be set to work immediately. You must seek ways to further your methods of war if you are to drive the orc filth from the mountains. Put the finest minds from the guilds to work on improving your practices and knowledge. Good. In time, the lore they will gain will surely aid your cause. I know your patience with. More greenskins muster in the mountain.
Throw bearers! Let's march! Mountain and home! We demand blood! For the ancestors! Vengeance! Grim Grudgebearer, the Rune's Claw! Rombetters, move! Grimnir's axe thirsts. suppose. Send me to vengeance! This is not in the Damat Kron.
Aye. Let's hear what you have to say. We'll hear it before Oathgold. My throng stands ready. Do not disappoint me.
The High King acts. Retake the realms. Go on then. Ready, Axes?
Nothing can stop us. Strike out!
Vengeance!
Well,
you're The runes are cast!
Your Dowie have been put to work fixing up the captured city, sir. Yet there are many grudges still to settle. Perfidious manlings and bloodthirsty vampires threaten your kind in the north. And your mountain will never be safe while a single greenskin draws breath. To war!
Throne bearers, let's march! Send me to vengeance! Move the throne. Got Ben? Greetings, honorable ally. Very well. What? No grudge bearer would do this. What? Nigh. Thank you. March on, brave Dowie! March on! To the cursed realms of the Groby we go. I know not what mischief they cause, but they're up to something, for my beard itches with trouble. We take the underway, these ancient highways, built by dwarf hands, give us the best chance of approaching swiftly, catching the greenskins unawares. Let us not dawdle, for there are grudges to settle, and new entries in the Damas Cron to write!
Splatters! Quarrelers! For the Kala's Anchor! Quarrelers! For Mountain and Hall!
Killers!
Let the vengeance begin!
It is a reckoning!
Kazook!
Commoners!
By Grugni! We are ambushed by the foul Greatskins! To me! To me! We make our stand here!
Quarrelers! Nothing can stop us! Blow through!
Yes!
Pump those dwarven legs!
Race fast!
Throne bearers, move!
Arcane winds under control. Send me to vengeance. It is time. What orders? Get the ale out. Search a clan and hold. I have the forge fires glowing. Onward!
asked me to shame our clan.
For clan honor. Not for all the gold under the peaks.
One rug!
For the Karazhan Corps. Watch!
The throng is mustered.
Be alive!
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts. The runes are cast. Move the frog.
Welcome, friends of the Dowie.
Honor to your ancestors.
That.
Aye, it will better our cause.
Honored Dwarfkin. ready to do the guild's bidding. This will work. Throw bearers! Let's march!